from the Balawan Sholak Short Track Arena. Short track speed skating gets underway here at Universiade. Crowd excited to see this. First up, this will be the women's final. Kim A. Lang of Korea. She won a gold medal in the 3,000 meter relay at the Sochi Olympics and is the defending Universiade gold medalist. She's in helmet number 20. No Do-hee of Korea also in this. She's wearing helmet 21, a two-time overall world junior champion. Sun Ha Kyung of Korea also here, helmet 22. She won a bronze at Granada in the 1,000 meters. In front right now though, briefly there was Zhang Yize of China. Won a silver in Osaka in 2015 at the Short Track World Junior Championships. Now with three laps to go, there you see in front, that's Kim A. Lang. But Zhang takes over the lead yet again. And a great move on the inside there by Sun Ha Kyung. She's now in front. Oh, and there's a bump and two skaters go out. Zhang being one of them. And Sun Ha Kyung with that great move will take the gold medal. Kim A. Lang will take silver and Moemi Kikuchi of Japan will win the bronze. And there you see Sun as she receives her gold medal. So Korea 1-2 in the women's 1500 meters here at Short Track.